City of Logroño. I'm on the way to the center zone and then we can find a place, a parking. Maybe they touched with a car or something, not a motorbike.
Yeah.
bus station zone, and I have to pick my wife later on here. That's why I like to park the car in this area. And there is a underground parking that I have to pay. City, but expensive and very cold in winter, very uncomfortable to live here. gracias. There's a good boy that I am. Free. Big. Yeah, instead of a snack, having some simple lunch. Very nice, is that it? Nice.
Thank you.
picture for somebody. Hold a second. Another one. This is for me the most beautiful street in this city. That's it for now. Cheers. Well, these trees look like chestnut trees, but they are not real chestnuts, right? It's a different thing. They also have some kind of nut inside, but very hard, can be eaten. I know it, yeah. They are bigger than normal nuts, normal chestnuts. They are very hard. Very nice place. Yes. Very nice place. I really like it. See? And then, this side, city. Cathedral, I think that is the cathedral we have seen before. And the special street, the most beautiful street. Alright, this. We'll take some nice picture here. Nice. And there is the river. I can see already the river. This is the Ebro River. E-B-R-O. It's still a bit small here in Logroño because Logroño is near the beginning of the river. Where it was not very far from it, but when it reaches the Mediterranean, it goes to the Mediterranean, and we are almost in the Cantabric Sea, so we're not 150 or maximum 200 kilometers from the Cantabric. And it goes all the way down to the Mediterranean. So when it reaches there, it's very big and a lot of water. Here it's still small. I don't know if we can catch the effect of the shadow. No, if it is like a natural mirror, I can the bridge is reflected in the water naturally. That's what I can see with my eyes. I don't know if the camera can catch it. It's beautiful, relaxing place. Absolutely near the river, nice, refreshing. That's the monastery, I don't know its name. So we've already been here, so we're going to finish it around here. That's it.